Oh, here we go again. He said ISO. No, he didn't. No, he didn't. Here we go. Off the screen. What's good, guys? What's good with y'all, man? Welcome back to the channel. If you're new around here, make sure you hit that subscribe button. And if you aren't new, make sure you hit the notification bell so you're notified every time a video goes live, man. And before we start the video, bro, I'm breaking out, bro. I don't know what it is, man, but I'm gonna take care of it. Next video hopefully is gone. But anyways, yes sir, y'all see, man, I got the flag, I'm wearing it. You guys said it wasn't disrespectful, so I'm going with it, and deservingly so, bro. Mavs played the Nets today, and it was a great game. You know what I mean? My boy Luka Doncic was almost a triple-double. 3 assists away from a triple-double today. But I got a lot of stuff to talk about. You guys know I've been mad about the Mavs' fourth quarter. Defense, offense, just efficiency as a whole. But today, man, I think I might have something to say about that. But to all my new subscribers, man, I hope you guys go on to enjoy the video, man. And let's see if we can get this video to 700 likes, bro. I know you're watching this video, and I know you usually don't hit the like button. So please hit the like button, my God. And let's get to the video, bro. As y'all can see, man, Mavs get off to a slow start in this game, bro. And it was looking kind of scary because the Nets, you know, they're kind of down in their team, just like kind of how the Mavericks are. They don't have Porzingis, who has a knee injury. I didn't know about that. And Tim Hardaway in the Lakers game, I believe, he had like a hamstring injury. So he should be back pretty soon, but Porzingis, there's no timeline on return, so that's kind of unfortunate. But I don't think the Nets have Kyrie Irving right now, or they don't have Caris LeVert. So both teams are kind of missing some big players, they're big stars. But the Mavericks, bro, this beginning, come on, man, y'all gotta come with it. Playing up, Luka playing that pick and roll game with Kleba. You gotta step up on that, Jay. You gotta step up on that. Uh-oh. Let's get it, baby. Let's go, Jet. JJ getting some minutes today, baby. Hey, I like that, JJ. Hey, my man getting a little no look. He's looking over there towards Courtney Lee. Gives Maxi. You see that? I want y'all to see that little quick movement by this guy right here. So when JJ jumps up in the air right here, this guy's like, all right, JJ's looking over here, he gonna pass the ball. So that quick little step he's about to take, it's gonna free up Kleba. That little step, bro. Let's go, Steph. I said Steph, Seth, dang it, man. Luka's back in, Mavs made a comeback down by 3. It's DeLon. Good looks, Luka. Seth Curry, baby. Let's get it. Good stuff, man. That's what you call a post move, baby. Marjanovic. Hey, if you haven't liked the video, bro, just leave a like for Marjanovic, bro. Leave a like for Marjanovic, man. Mavs are up in the game. Seth Curry, bro. Are y'all playing a 2-3 or 3-2? Y'all gotta rotate. Hey, let's get it, man. The Mavs bench is coming in to score, baby. There's Luka. All the way, baby. Come on, man. Luka running the pick and roll. Gives him the look off. Butter, baby. End of the quarter. Buzzer beater. Bro, how many times have we seen Finney Smith do that over the course of like the last 5 games, bro. There's been some nice putbacks, Finny. I like it. Let's go, Kleba. Let him know you got to step up on me on that 3-point line. JJ's in. Finny said, I'm feeling it. Finny, I'm feeling it. Bro, tell them, Kleba. Tell them to please step up, bro. They're disrespecting you. Seth. Mavs having a barrage of threes to come back. Hey, let's go, baby. Hey. Marjanovic is in. Seth didn't take the screen. Says, I don't need it, baby. I don't need it. Now Jalen's in. Giving back to Seth. Okay, Seth. Okay, Seth. I hear you. Loud and clear, I promise. Oh, here we go again. He said ISO. No, he didn't. No, he didn't. Bro, hey, guys that play basketball, bro. You know when you start getting saucy. Oh, by the way, y'all see the score. But hey, y'all know when y'all get saucy. Y'all seen Seth take that little sidestep? Hold on. Hey, he just took that James Harden. Come on, man. Let's go, baby. But bro, it always looks like he never wants to smile, bro. Like, you know, smile a little bit. You seen Luka doing it. You know what I'm saying? But right here, this is Luka's quarter. I'm going to let y'all know that right here. And that thing I was talking about how the Mavs been playing bad late in games. Hey, you going to see. Here's DeLon. Big body. That's easy. Luka comes in a game with 10 minutes left in the fourth quarter. Jalen, I like that crossover. I like that. Jalen said, let me work. Let me work. Jalen, too? Oh, I thought he made that one. Let's go, Bobby. Boban. Come on. It's Luka time. Here we go. Y'all know that's in. Y'all know that's in, baby. Here we go. Off the screen. Show him here, get him here, and lay. Show him here. Let me get that back for y'all real quick. Hold on. Off the screen. Give him Euro. Come here. I'm telling y'all, this is Lucas quarter right here. All right, you don't want to step up on me? Simple. Nice ball space. Hey, y'all know Finney's hitting from the corner. 3 minutes left. Luka between the legs. Hey. There we go, Luka. They playing them tight. Not tight enough. Not tight enough. Y'all see why? Hey, y'all see why I had to put the flag on today? Okay, Dwight. That's it, man. Hey, I wanted to say something, bro. Make sure we're recording. I want to say something. Luka, what I just seen this quarter, bro, you need to take over in the fourth quarter. That doesn't mean you got to take every shot, but you got to take over and get everybody else going, bro. And it helped that, you know, Jalen Brunson, Seth Curry, everybody looked like they were on today. I mean, we about to check the box score right now. Let's check to see what they had going, because give me a second. Dang, it's not even giving me the option to get up out of here. Come on, man. Y'all playing me. All right, so here we go. Dwight Powell, 2 for 8. Already starting off. I thought we had a good night. Hold on. We're going to keep going, though. My man had 2 blocks, 4 points. Not a great game for my guy. Really? That last play we saw was 2 of his 4 points, so that's tough. Finney Smith, 2 for 6 on 3, 3 for 8 from the game, 9 rebounds, 2 steals, 1 block. Defensive player, not gonna show up on the stat sheet. Justin Jackson gets the start today. Forgot about that. 3 for 6, 1 for 2. and 8 points. So three of the Mavs players right there. Not the greatest points wise, but we get into Luka right here. 9 for 18, baby. 5 for 8 on threes. Way better than he's been shooting, man. 8 for 9 on free throws. Beautiful. 13 rebounds. 4 offensive rebounds from him and Finney-Smith. Beautiful. 7 assists. 1 block. 4 turnovers. Keep it under 5, Luka, and I'm happy. Keep it under 5. 31 points for my guy. JJ Barea gets the start. How? I'm forgetting, bro. Anyways, 4 for 11. 1 for 6. 10 points. 6 assists. 2 turnovers. Pretty decent game. I think this is his first start of the season, so and coming off the bench, you know what I'm saying? I thought Maxey started today, but I am mistaken. 31 minutes, you know what I'm saying? 6 for 7, 4 rebounds, 3 blocks, 18 points. 3 for 4 on threes, man. Beautiful. Marjanovic gets 13 minutes, 5 for 7, and puts up 10 points. 7 rebounds. And that's about it. 2 offensive rebounds, so second chance points looking good there. Jalen Brunson, I swear he had like 3 shots in a row, so I thought he would have had like 6 or more. But saying he has 4 points right here on 2 for 4 shooting. DeLon Wright, 2 for 7, 5 points. And everybody else, Josh Reeves did get in the game at the last second. But like, as you can see, he shot once, it was a floater and it came up short. Courtney Lee got in, didn't play a lot. Seth Curry, man, 9 for 13, 5 for 5 on threes. He was feeling it. 25 points, man. Mavs shot 50% from the field, 46% from the three, man, and 88% from the game. And let's see. Killed them in every aspect. Turnover wise, they're a little bit more than the Nets, but who cares about the Nets, man? Mavs won. Like I said, I need to get me a Mavs flag, because one of you guys said it's a team sport. But hey, I'm gonna wear this when Luka go crazy. And Luka had 15 points in the fourth quarter, man. So anyways, guys, if y'all enjoyed the video, please leave a thumbs up. I'll leave in the description who the Mavs play next. I'm not sure. I looked earlier, but I forgot. I think it's the Hornets, but you guys can check in the description. And I'll see you guys on the next one, bro. Like the video, please. I'm out, bro.